Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 60 degrees. Let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. Then drawing here another line 8 cm. So this is 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So this is 8 cm line, and this one AB line, and this is BC, and this one 6 cm, and this one 8 cm. So now first we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and joining this. So taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here, and both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 60 degree angle. So this is 60 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 60 or not. So this is perfectly 60 degree angle. So this is 60 degree. Now taking the length AB equal to 6 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point and cut here. So taking here A. So now we have to join A and C. So we got a triangle ABC, and BC equal to 8 cm and AB equal to 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 60 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, then please share it.